workout is going to be squats. We're going to do 10 to 12 reps. This bar that I have is for demonstration purposes only. It's about 15 pounds. Normally in the gym, I would use about 60. So when we're doing a squat, we want to make sure that our feet are spread apart about this distance. We're going to go all the way down. Stick your butt out as far as you can, but don't put your knees over your feet. I am really feeling that in my butt and my legs. Let's rest up for a minute and I'll show you guys the next workout in the butt and leg series. Alright guys, next up is our deep jump squats. These are one of my favorite workouts. You can do them anywhere. And these are awesome for your butt and your thighs. So you stand like this, this amount of distance apart. You're going to get down in a position like this. And then pop up and jump. Really good. So when you do these, you really want to drop your butt down as deep as you can. You can almost hold it for 2 seconds and squeeze. It's very important. This exercise really is effective. As you can see, I'm dropping my butt down really low. Squeezing. Nice and low. Make sure you hold for 2 seconds and definitely squeeze your glutes. Really engage right here. Isolate that booty. Oh, these are burning. Make sure you go down as deep as you can. The deeper the better. Those were our deep jump squats. Make sure whenever you do it, you go down as low as you can. Hold for 2 seconds and don't forget to squeeze your butts. So let's go on to the next exercise. All right, next up, we're gonna do a side step lunge. We're gonna step to the side, put the weight on your heel, put your butt all the way back, and watch your booty grow. Be aware of your abs too. Squeeze those. So do 12 on each side. Use a challenging weight. Let's rest for a minute, and then we'll go on to the next exercise. All right, next up, we're gonna do a step and back lunge. These are really, really good for your booty. Whenever you do these, go very, very slow. As you can see, I'm going down real far, slow. I'm squeezing my glutes as I go down. Coming back up. Make sure your knee doesn't go over your foot. Your glutes as you go down. These are really awesome for your booty. You get results really quickly with these. Those are tough. My butt is feeling lifted. Do these. Next, we're gonna do curtsy lunges. These are really, really good for your booty. It's really important to, whenever you're doing these, to isolate your butt. You can really, really feel these deep down deep. So we're gonna put the bar up here. All right, guys, we're gonna do 10 on each side. Now let's do 10 or 12 on the other side. It's really important in these to go deep down where you can really, really feel it in your glutes. So do about 10 to 12 on each side. Really challenge yourself with these guys because these will really, really work. Okay guys, next we're gonna do butt lifts. As you can see, I have some ankle weights on. These will add an extra challenge. These are really good for your butt. Let's do them. So to start off, you can be in position like this, like a tabletop. Make sure your back is straight, or for more of a challenge, you can even go down on your elbows. So we're gonna do 15 to 20 on each side. We're really gonna feel our muscles work, especially our buns. That burn. light for me. Usually I do 15 pounds. So let's do the other side. Make sure you squeeze your glutes. Keep your core and your abs nice and tight. These are awesome for lifting your booty. Ladies, I highly recommend. That was our awesome butt lift workout. Follow the plan below. Definitely focus on your form on these and you guys will feel the results. Nice tight booty. I hope you guys like this workout. I'm Ali Sonoma. If you like it, make sure you hit like and don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you next time. All right, ladies, I'm gonna show you how to get those sexy, strong thighs so you can look hot in your bikini on the beach. All right, so we're gonna do a sumo squat. These are really good for your inner thighs and outer thighs and your booty. You're gonna take a barbell. You're just gonna squat down nice and low, really deep. Whenever you squat down, make sure you squeeze your glutes and your thighs. As you can see, my feet are angled. Drop down really low, really engaging your glutes. And go slow too, nice and slow. Make sure you go down really deep. Squeeze. Don't forget to breathe. You should be feeling this burning in your thighs and your butt. So for these, you want to find a weight that will really challenge you. You want to do about 10 to 15 reps. So next up, we're going to do jumping jack squats to get those nice, sexy legs. As you go down, make sure you go down deep. Squeeze your glutes and your thighs. It's like your typical jumping jack, but then you're going to add a deep squat at the end. I do. Oh, those are really intense. Do as many as you can and you'll really feel them in your thighs. Hi guys, so up next we have the hop-in lunges. These are really good for your thighs and your butt. As you do these, really try to squeeze your butt back as far as you can. Feel it nice and deep up your thighs. It should be burning. tough. Cardio too, because your heart rate's going up. Oh, you should feel this burning in your thighs. Whew. That was tough. Workout, we're going to do some wide and close hop squats. These are really tough, so do as many as you can. Really squeeze, get deep, deep down. The deeper you go, the more effective it is. It's awesome. So that was our sexy thigh workout. I hope you guys liked it. Follow our workout plan below to get some nice, sexy, strong thighs. I hope you guys liked that workout. If you did, hit like, and don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you next time.